Hello, I'm Gabriel with Post from Dogs. Today I'm here with Nugget and we're beginning the go to bed. So as you can see, Nugget already knows what he has to do. So I'm gonna reward him. I reward him a couple times to teach him that the stay is implied. Very good. So now to reset him, tap on the head to release him. I'm gonna throw a piece of food and I'm gonna call him Nugget. Go to bed. Very good. And when I treat him, now I'm gonna wait a couple seconds to start teaching him that the longer he stays there, the more treats he receives. Very good, Nugget. Hey. Very good. And release. And like this is how we build the duration. Go get it. I'm gonna call him Nugget. Go to bed. Very good. Very good. Wait. I'm gonna wait 5 seconds. Very good. Now I'm gonna wait 7 seconds. Very good. Now I'm gonna release him. Very good, Nugget. One more time. Nugget, hey. Nugget, go to bed. Very good. A couple seconds, give him a treat. I'm gonna wait 6 seconds now. Very good. Now I'm gonna wait 8 seconds. Very good. And this is how we do the stay. This is how we make it better and stronger. Very good. And release. This is how we can get to the minute, then to the 2, and make it longer, longer, longer. And this is the initial sequence of go to bed. Next time, I'm going to be standing up, moving around, throwing stuff on the floor. But for now, this is very good. Very good, Nugget. You did very good.